Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can fix unable to boot Apex Legends game crashing. So in this video I will show you how you can fix that on Windows. So first of all, of course, open up your Steam, go to library, go to right click on it, go to properties, go to local files, browse, and here you need to look for a easy anti-cheat folder here and press on easy anti-cheat setup. Press OK, and then select Apex Legends and press on repair service, right? And once you do that, then go back here on this Apex Legends folder, then find R5 Apex and right click on it, go to properties and go to compatibility and make sure you basically disable full screen optimizations here, run this program as administrator, and also set up run this program compatibility with mode 4 and Windows 7 and press apply and OK. Right, and after that, what you need to do here on local files, verify integrity of your game files. Maybe you have some corrupted files, so it will take a few minutes, but it will delete all the corrupted files and you should be fine here. And if the problem persists, then I highly advise you to update your drivers to the latest one on your GPU as well on your operating system. And if the problem persists, then the last thing that you can do here, you can delete your temporary files. So on search, just write delete temporary files, and then you need to look for, as you can see here, temporary files. And then you need to wait for a few seconds, but don't worry, you can delete all the files here because it's just the cache files, and just press remove files. And then restart your computer and the problem should be fixed. Right, so that's pretty much it what I want to show you. And if I help you out, please press like button and subscribe for more. Take care. Bye.